IPOP all the time. How was it this time around?
This time it's very good.
What is your favorite part about coming to IPOP? What do you want to tell all your fans and all the kids that aspire to be actors and models and everything like that?